warm welcome to you all. Hope you'll thoroughly enjoy our program.
May we remind you that for the convenience of those patrons who prefer not to smoke, seating areas on the right-hand side of this auditorium have been designated as no-smoking areas. Your cooperation is appreciated.
Beginning is a very delicate time. Know then that it is the year 10,191. In this time, the most precious substance in the universe is the spice melange. The spice extends life. The spice exists on only one planet in the entire universe. The planet is Arrakis, also known as Dune.
About to enter a world where the unexpected.
Many dangers exist on Arrakis.
The unknown.
An incredible secret has been kept on this planet.
And the unbelievable meet.
I see two great houses.
Where kingdoms are built on Earth that moves.
We have one sign the likes of which even God has never seen.
Skies are filled with fire.
The prophecy which will cleanse the universe and bring us out of darkness.
Where a young warrior is called upon to free his people. A world that holds creation's greatest treasure.
He who controls the spice controls the universe.
And greatest terrors. Where the mighty.
This is genocide. The deliberate and systematic destruction of all life on Arrakis.
The mad.
I will kill him!
I will love you forever.
And the magical.
Father, the sleeper has awakened!
Will have their final battle.
Long live the fighters!
Show the slightest pity or mercy!
Emperor, we come for you!
A spectacular journey through the wonders of space and the mysteries of time. From the boundaries of the incredible to the borders of the impossible. Now, Frank Herbert's widely read, talked about, and cherished masterpiece comes to the screen. Dino De Laurentiis presents Dune, a world beyond your experience, beyond your imagination.
Lost your edge.
Try me.
Electric Boogaloo's the greatest. Nothing can
can't compete. And once you've seen this movie, you'll believe in the beat. Another good one from Canon.
Eddie Murphy is a Detroit cop. On vacation in Beverly Hills.
I just got off the phone with an Inspector Todd in Detroit. He says if you're out here investigating the Tandino murder, you needn't bother coming back.
I don't wanna take it anymore.
For a man who claims to be on vacation, you look a lot like you're on a stakeout.
Stakeout? No. I'm picnicking. This is like a picnic area.
I've asked you some questions about Michael Tandino.
I never been to a cell that had a phone in it.
Can I stay for a while? Because I ordered some pizza.
We have six witnesses that say you broke in and started tearing up the place, then jumped out the window.
May I help you?
Yeah. I'm looking for Victor Maitland.
I have nothing to say to you.
How you doing? You guys don't know nothing about nothing, do you? You just got your badges and your guns and you're on the job, right? Make sure we get the right drinks, because if I drink club soda, I'll throw up.
You know, this is the cleanest and nicest police car I've ever been in my life. This thing's nice in my apartment.
Mrs. Bitch, you are the pride of your department in Detroit.
It seems painfully obvious you haven't the slightest idea who you're dealing with.
I don't know what y'all think I am, taking some kind of fool. Hurry up, quicker!
Crawl back to your little stone in Detroit before you get squashed.
Eddie Murphy, Beverly Hills Cop.
What's your preference? Apple, Pear, Wang?
Oh, listen, I don't know anything about computers.
Nobody does.
Miles just bought a computer, and he got more than he bargained for.
You're talking. You'll notice.
Madeline just moved in upstairs, and she's the girl he's falling for.
I can't play that for her. I want to squeeze you, lick you, pucker up, and kiss you. You make her sound like a lemon.
But I don't know what love is. You never told me.
Did you write that for me?
No, well, I mean, did you like it?
When Edgar comes between them,
I want to meet her.
Things start to get electric.
You're taking over my life!
Thank you.
dog.
No, just a pest.
Look forward to and come and enjoy the best on the big screen scene at this cinema.
I'd like to say thanks to all those who have helped make Country Life Butter such a success. So firstly, for you dairy farmers and your lovely cows.
Oh, we are the lads from Country Life, and you can't put a better bit of butter on your knife. If you haven't any in,
have a word with your wife
and spread it on your toast in the morning. It's Country Life, it's English too, from the cows to the dairy, from the dairy down to you, cause it's pure and fresh and creamy through and through. So spread it on your toast in the morning.
And all you grocers who stock our butter, we've something for you as well.
There's a grocer's in the town, opposite the Rose and Crown, and on Thursdays we go down and load the van with Country Life butter from the man, grocer man. It's English butter through and through, tasty, fresh and creamy too, Oh, you'll never put a better bit of butter on your knife, and so the toast is Country Life.
Finally, for you charming housewives out there, this is just for you. Hope you like it.
Ooh, every morning his lady wife does eggs and toast and Country Life. You'll never put a better bit of butter on your knife. It's creamy, smooth and tasty too.
It's English and it's good for you.
Spread it on thick at breakfast time.
It's not every butter that tastes so fine.
She knows what I like, this wife of mine. And he gets it all of the time.
And from all of us,
we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
G'day. When they invited me along to this turnout, I took the precaution of bringing enough of the amber nectar to go around. Looks like I did the right thing too, because that stuff looks to be about as popular as a rattlesnake and a lucky dip. Screw. Must be worse than I thought.
Foster's, the Australian for lager.
Do you know me? I created the Muppets.
Big deal!
Everybody knows them, but not me. So when I travel, I carry the American Express card. It's backed by over 1,000 travel service offices around the world. And each one is like a home away from home. Except the Muppets aren't there.
Hey! Wait a minute, Buck!
Where are you going?
To apply for a card, look for this display wherever the card is welcomed.
The American Express card.
Don't leave home without it!
Something's come along that's made me look at things in a different way.
Heinz baked beans with a tangy barbecue sauce.
Fantastic!
New Heinz barbecue beans. They're just a little bit different.
Hello, Nobby. I bought you some Holston pills. Most of the sugar turns to alcohol, you know. Look at the head on that.
It's too big.
Maybe I should slant the glass a bit more.
Slant? You do as I tell you.
Well, keep your hair on, Nobby. I'll save this for you till you get out. When is that?
9 more years and 6 months in this hole.
Oh. Well, seems a shame you let it go flat then, doesn't it?
Time now.
I'll bring you another one to look at next week, Nubby! Nubby! Dear!
This has been a Holston Pills production.
Oh, Piggy!
We are the Whiskers, the Piggies, a family.
Our beautiful porcelain.
wobbling pigs. We'll give them this wobbly water.
The card proposal to boot. What a wonderful bundle of loot.
£3 opens a piggy bank savings account. £1 covers membership. For that, your child gets Woody. Then, every 6 months, if they've saved enough, they get the next piggy bank free.
Figaro.
Figaro.
The piggies are waiting.
Figaro.
Figaro. Waiting for you.
Figaro.
Figaro. Down at the night rest.
Figaro.
Figaro. How do you do? We say, how do you do?
We say, how do you do?
Reaching out for the best, now you're leaving the rest. Go halfway and you might as well stop. Come on up to Pepsi, Pepsi taste, going over the top.
Pepsi-Cola.
Taste is bubbling and spilling and pouring and chilling. Taste the swaking and shaking.
Big taste of Westlands.
In the foyer, now.
Barricades, barricades, rah, rah, rah. Barricades, barricades, rah, rah, rah.
Enjoy, sweetheart, enjoy.
Barricades, rah, rah, rah.
Time for ice cream. Or maybe some nuts. A cool glass of orange. Why not try a hot dog? Or a sparkling ice cool Pepsi. From the sales girls and in the foyer. Now.
What is the secret of this enchanted book? What wonders are hidden within its pages? What magical spell does it cast on all who read it? What is the secret of the never-ending story?
impossible!
Enter a world where a young boy's imagination becomes a vivid reality. The world of Atreyu and Artax, the Rockbiter, and the good and kind gnome. A world that is vast and eternal, treacherous and dazzling, unforgettable and free. For anyone who's ever made a wish, believed in a fantasy, or had a dream, this is the never-ending story.
Full details of all our West End programs appear in the weekly film guide, available free from the foyer staff. Now we present our feature film.